Wine and Wisdom is my favorite event that EAA does, formerly known as VIAC, to those people who are, and this is what tonight is really about, it's the merger of Wine and Wisdom, which was our annual summer soiree event, and Visionary Awards. This is the hybrid for the first time this year. And Visionary, and what tonight is about, is to honor a lot of the people that started this organization 27 years ago, if you can imagine that.
EAA is basically a pass-through organization. We raise funds and then we grant monies to other organizations that are doing the work on the ground. We've recently began to focus on smaller organizations that are doing local work throughout the United States.
I've been a part of many teams over, you know, the course of growing up and being very athletic, involved in sports, and no team has brought so much passion than the team that I've been surrounded with over the last 6, 7, 8 years with EAA.
Well, it was very personal. You know, I was already infected with HIV, and there was really nowhere we could turn for help. There were no medications. There was literally no hope. And here was suddenly this bunch of really good friends who wanted to fight back, who wanted to try to do something, who wanted to try to take some control and prevent it. And that's what happened.
What I think I'm most proud of, and that we can be all proud of, is that VIAC, Video Industry AIDS Action Committee, started in 1989, and it was really a response to the AIDS crisis at that time, and the fact that everything was underfunded. The national response was pretty weak at best. And so we raised money within the industry, specifically specific to the video industry, and then we recognized that it was really entertainment in general.
The funds that we raised tonight will be going to our beneficiary committee, and they will be granting them to organizations nationwide. The next thing we have coming up is a bingo in August. Oh, that's right. Ask Heather on that one. And that'll be a fundraiser at that time, and then in November we have our media sale.